Hey guys, how's it going? RC Nurse here. So this is the new TLR tuned Typhon 6S roller. I didn't really have any plans to race it or nothing. I just like to bash, obviously. And this is the Firma 160 amp ESC with the 1250 kV motor that comes stock in your Outcast slash Creighton 8S. So yes, it's very oversized. I couldn't fit the side skirt on this side because of the ESC. I just used VHB tape. The pinion, I believe, is a 24 tooth or 26 tooth. Not sure. I have the Reef's 422 HG servo. And then just a Power Hobby 5200 milliamp 6S battery. Nonetheless, this thing is a blast to drive. And this does handle superbly. It's making it hard to turn. Sometimes I'm gaining some responsiveness, other times I'm not. Oh boy, some rocks right there I hit. Like I said, I'm not a track racer. But yeah, this thing is a, there's my steering going again. This thing is a lot of fun to drive. A little squirrely sometimes. That was ugly. It's almost like I'm getting like interference from something. It's weird. That was pretty cool. Let's go rip it around this little parking lot right here. That was awesome. Oh boy. I think that will conclude our Typhon 6S TLR tuned bash for now. Let's check temperatures. That was like full throttle the whole time. Ooh, 197, 201. I saw a 201 there for a second. ESC, 135, 136. Yeah, but I did not get temperature cutoff. Connectors are 130, so it's coming out. Yeah guys, I don't know what's going on with the servo. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Yeah, I think, honestly, I think these wires right here are getting scrunched. Because, yeah, that must be what it is. Because every time I lift off right here where these wires are, maybe not, I don't know. I'll have to take a look at it. But I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was a blast. That was my first time really giving this thing a run. Yeah, it was definitely a lot of fun. Got a little toasty there, but it's all right. We bash, we love it. That's what we do. So until next time.